Welcome back, folks. Rainbow Wahine volleyball staple is leaving the program. Assistant coach Robin Ah Mow-Santos, a former All-American player for the Lady Bows, will be moving to Las Vegas after five seasons on the sidelines with Dave Shoji. The former Olympian is off to the continent with her husband, Neil Bell, and two children to the Ninth Island, where Neil Bell's being stationed with the Army. Now, as an assistant, Ah Mow-Santos helped mostly with the setters, where she coached former All-American Mita Uiato and current starters Taylor Higgins and Kendra Kelch. The loss of Robin can't be understated to head coach Dave Shoji, who wasn't blindsided by the news but still has yet to eye a replacement.
She meant a lot to the program. I mean, just her being a three-time Olympian and a UH graduate and just working hard to get her degree, coming back, giving back basically is what she did. You know, she didn't make a lot of money, but her heart was in the right place. And, you know, she helped a lot of our young players. And I've been kind of bracing for this, but, you know, when it actually happened, it's a blow to us.
Do you have any backup plans, anything you got in mind right now of where you'd like to go?
I have no plans. I mean, this just kind of came up in the last week, so I haven't had much time to think about the replacement. I just, you know, kind of focusing on her and making sure she's okay with the move. And it'd be too late to hire anybody for the spring portion of our training. So, you know, there's no timetable right now, and we just want to, you know, get over this and, you know, wish her well and make sure she's okay.
Now, Shoji also hasn't declared if he himself will return in 2016. He declined to comment on his future with the program today.